This is how you set a QAD rest cord. So I'm going to pull this rest cord through this cable till it's completely taut. See, it's nowhere near being set. I'm going to load an arrow and I'm going to shoot this arrow at 20 yards. I'm going to pull that cord through the rest again. Pull that cord taut again. I'm going to shoot another arrow at 20 yards. That's all there is to setting a QAD rest cord. You simply put it through the cable, draw the bow, and shoot the bow. It sets itself.